Messi, immense Messi, encara 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 Messi.
Welcome to the E&A Pundits. My name is Emiliano and I represent Messi.
And my name is Angel and I represent CR7.
Before we begin, I just want to give you guys some facts about Messi. His real name is actually Luis, and his full name is Luis Leonel Andres Messi. He holds the Guinness World Record for the most goals in one season, which is 91. 91 goals in a calendar year. That is a lot. And he had growth hormone deficiency.
Now, let me tell you some fun facts about Cristiano Ronaldo. Full name is Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro. Cristiano Ronaldo is the all-time top goal scorer in football history. Ronaldo unfortunately lost his son at birth, which made him go through a lot, and was at a sad stage but still decided not to give up.
Well, to me, this sounds like Messi's the clear best.
Nah. Ronaldo is the GOAT.
Oh, really? Well, at the young age of 23, Messi had already won his first Ballon d'Or, aka the greatest player of that year.
So did Ronaldo, winning in the year 2008, also at the age of 23. And not only a Ballon d'Or, but also a Champions League and a FIFA World Player of the Year.
Okay, Messi had 48 goals before the age of 21, while Ronaldo only had 27.
At age 18, Cristiano Ronaldo was called up to the Portugal national team.
Hold on, I think I can get someone's opinion on this.
Hola, soy Leo Messi.
Oh yeah, I got someone too.
Hello, I'm Cristiano Ronaldo.
Messi, tell him how much of a goat you are.
Pero si hubiese sido una cuestión de dinero, me hubiese ido a Arabia o a otro lado donde cuando me ofrecía muchísimo dinero y la verdad que mi decisión pasa por otro lado y no por dinero.
See, my goat chooses passion and family over money, unlike your goat, which is Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, what do you think about this?
You're getting better. Next year will be even better. Step by step, I think this league will be the top 5 leagues in the world, but they need time, they need players, they need infrastructures. But I believe that this country have amazing potential. They have amazing people, and the league will be great, in my opinion.
See? Ronaldo says that he believes that the league is going to become something big in the future. That's why he joined. Also, he scored the best goal ever in football history. What's your favorite goal that you've scored, Cristiano?
By far the best goal I scored in my career. Very difficult to do with that. I tried to score these goals many years. I had 700 goals. And I never scored a goal finally, I scored a bicycle goal, a beautiful bicycle, and the jumping. I think I'd never see a goal with the bicycle like this one. The way I jump against Buffon, against Juventus, quarterfinals of Champions League, probably one of the best goals I ever seen in football. Not just because it's my goal. If it will be another player, I will say the same.
I'm sure Messi has a better, more meaningful goal, right?
Bueno, para mí muchas veces lo dije ya que uno de los goles más importantes que más recuerdo siempre es el gol de cabeza que hizo el Manchester por el partido que era, por el gol que fue y porque muy especial para mí.
Oh my gosh, this man just said his favorite goal was against Ronaldo's team when he played him in the Champions League final and beat him.
That's crazy. Ronaldo, what do you think about Messi?
So, in my area, I think I'm the best.
Wow.
It's opinions. I respect the opinions. Maybe in your opinion, Messi's better than me, but in my mind, I'm better than him. So it's simple.
Alright, you know what? Let's bring out the facts. Messi scored a goal every 104 minutes in his career, while Ronaldo has only scored a goal every 113 minutes, aka every 2 hours.
Ronaldo has a goals, while Messi only has 103.
Well, despite Messi being 2 years younger than him, he still has more club goals, 724 versus 721.
Well, basically, Ronaldo missed some games due to problems at home like losing his baby son and the coach would bench him, so Messi got an advantage.
Fine, if you want to go the emotional route, I could definitely do that. Messi had a hard childhood. He had a growth hormone deficiency. He wasn't tall enough to be a professional footballer until he showed off his skills and Barcelona saved him and created a legend. They literally signed him on a piece of napkin on how because they needed him as soon as possible. He was just that good.
Ronaldo's had it worse, having to get a heart surgery at the young age of 15 and losing his father at the age of 18 in a World Cup match. Ronaldo was nothing, just a little kid from Portugal, and he had to work hard to get where he is at right now. That's why he's the GOAT.
Two words. World Cup.
Are you serious right now? What are we doing? These two, you know, they're great friends.
You know, maybe you are right. Just listen to them.
Se lo dije en su momento, era lindo tenerlo.
Lloré mucho por Cristiano.
Era una rivalidad linda, sobre todo porque estaba en el Madrid también y bueno, ahora está en un gran equipo también y lo vemos de España.
Oh, es español?
No, English. I think yeah.
I was curious because we shared the stage 15 years, yeah. Me and him. I don't know if it's ever happened in football, the same two guys in the same stage all the time.
Yeah.
So, it's not easy, no. as you know, and of course we have a good relationship. We not had a dinner together yet, but
really?
I hope in the future.
You're in Monaco tonight.
See, there's no need to compare these two. We can appreciate both goals.
I guess. Thank you guys for listening to the E&A Pundits. We hope you enjoyed our interviewees, Messi and Ronaldo. But until next time, we'll see you later. Everybody round here's go. Everybody round here's go. Skeletons.